What's up? My name is Brandon Riley. Thank you guys so much for having me.
Excessive drinking is well in order this evening. Oh, I couldn't imagine any other way. We'll raise our glass to those close friends who are indisposed and couldn't make it out. I wonder what that's about. Drowsy eyes, man, what do you think? We have drinks to drink. And now BJ's got a tab. You know how that goes. We eventually take it to the roof. If it had eyes, you'd write 5 books about the way we acted. Some was charming, some was tragic. It's a perfect night for a talk. Look at the way the city's looking back at us. How on earth it knows our names? Drowsy eyes, man, what do you think? We have drinks to drink. And now Brendan's behind the bar. I haven't been home in 6 months. Yeah, and I'm leaving in a week. So just stick around and pick me up when I hit the ground. I don't think you truly understand. You're the reason that I became the man I am. To my friends and family, this one's on me. Drowsy eyes, man, what do you think? We have drinks to drink. When the sun is coming up, yo, man, you think I fucking care? Well, I don't. I still got this blunt to smoke. I've got a plan. I wanna wake up every morning in my girl's bed. Yeah! I like just where I'll be. Don't care about anything. She'll feed me kisses and strong coffee until I'm dead.
Thank you. Song goes out to all the straight edge kids. I'm just kidding. That song's called The Drinking Song. And straight edge kids are welcome to listen to that song as well. I was a straight edge kid for 10 years. And it was awesome. And that got me through high school. I wouldn't have gotten anywhere. Yo, make some noise for my boy, B-Boy Riley. Sing along.
When she called my sneakers
and his shoes,
I knew she was from the West Coast, or the best coast, like she'd say. I had to disagree. At least 20 holes. a brilliant tidal wave. She devastated me. So come back home and bring those green eyes. When are you coming home? I fell in love with the queen, a king. She burnt my village down. I paid her with love and taxes. I fell in love with the street sign. She told me where to go. Oh, why do I go anywhere? So come back home and bring those green eyes. When are you coming home? So get back here, 'cause baby, these blue eyes, they're never as bright without you. And when she called me from San Francisco, I knew she had started a new life. Yeah, without me. You're only you. If you know the words, you can sing loud. So come.
Thank you guys very much for having us here. Cheers, man. Yes, I feel it. Keep doing it. I don't feel it yet. Oh, no, I feel it now. Whatever. We have all the time in the world to be outside in a comfortable setting. He moved from Lynbrook to Brooklyn, back to Lynbrook in a coffin. Don't leave me here to rot. Wretched plot,
just burn my body into the sky and put my ashes on a flight back to her. She moved from SF to Oakland, back to SF, all broken. She emptied out most her veins, fed the trays, just burn her body into the sky and put her ashes on a flight back to him. When the weather allows, you can see them in the clouds, safe with the knowledge they'll never touch the ground again. She said, stay here with me, we'll never get married. To be dead and in love, to be dead and in love, to be dead and in love.
Thank you. That song's a downer, sorry about that. Fun to play though. Any requests?
Conan.
Yeah.
Conan. Conan'll be rough, but I'll fuck it up. But something's about having sex while Conan O'Brien's on TV. And you pretend that, well, you do your best to not show your sex partner that you're paying more attention to Conan. I need to have band practice. Alright, band practice over.
Taste the sweat and the salt of you. You're watching me, watching you. Don't know what to do with myself, 'cause we're just bees making love in the glow of Conan O'Brien. You never know, dear, you could be there next year. Your fingernails digging in my chest, you dig a hole straight through the bed, and we'll deal with it tomorrow. We haven't the time. Making love in the glow of Conan O'Brien. You never know, dear, you could be there next year. With his backing band in my head, you never know, dear, you never know. So dear, I have to go away. No, you can't leave yet. Friends around the world are waiting patiently. Nah, you can't leave yet. I can't leave yet. I guess I could stay here until the doorbell rings. Then we'll be forced to talk on our shitty phones.
Making love in the glow of Conan.
O'Brien. Making love in the glow of Conan O'Brien. A Rolex soundtrack is this backing band in our head. You never know, dear, you could be there next year. You never know, but not this time, 'cause he chose another band, and that's fine.
I made the managerial decision to use the tuner that's on my guitar. It may have been a mistake. Because my actual tuner costs more than this guitar. I just have a few more songs, and Brandon's gonna come up here and play a bunch of old Movie Life songs for you guys. But I don't mind. It's what makes you, you. You're a flame flick away from burning yourself. But we're not scared, 'cause you always bounce back. Yeah, so promise me,
if we both die violently, that the blood dripping from our chin is a symphony.
And I'm a mile away from never turning around, living my life, rolling on gas fumes, and I'm a second away from the record time. It's the only thing that's been faithful to me. Ryan smokes these days, and Kat sleeps till 4, and Pop's still Superman climbing buildings. Whoa, oh, oh. Ryan shaved his beard, and Cap shaved his too. Bob's still on his phone.
If we both die violently, that the blood dripping from our chin is a symphony. Let promise me, if we both live in infamy, that our statues will cast a shadow on our city.